In the year 20XX, a hail of meteors bombarded Earth. Flames and dust choked the planet, blocking out the sun and killing nearly all vegetation, reducing the world to a harsh, barren wasteland. But that was not the only disaster that awaited humanity. Hidden within the fallen meteors was a mysterious virus, which infected the dead and resurrected them as zombies, mindless creatures who would then turn and attack the living. Any who fell to them would become zombies themselves. And it wasn't long before the Ziv pandemic had spread across the globe. Decades passed. Humanity was on its last legs, with the new law of the land being survival at all costs. The planet had precious few resources left to sustain life. What humans remained were at constant odds in a selfish bid to stay alive, leaving the weak to be crushed underfoot.
After him! Don't let him get away!
Fuck you, Nebron. You won't get away with this. No matter what it takes, you're gonna pay.
What's the matter?
Yeah.
Hey, you! You ain't getting through. Go back the way you came.
Huh, real welcoming, I see. Come on. I'm just a down-on-his-luck wanderer looking for a meal. Sure you can't let me in?
I don't really give a damn who you are. No outsiders allowed. Scram!
Yo! What's going on over here? Who are you? Oh, a fresh face, huh? Trying to get into town? I'm sorry to say that it's not going to be as easy as... You don't mind, do you? And... Oh, well, sure. Let's open the gates for you. Come right in.
I wasn't planning on staying long. Got some important business to take care of in the city. I'm gone as soon as it's done. But I'll need access to the slums until then.
Is that so? Well, I'm sure you've got your reasons, but I'm afraid we can't just be letting people in willy-nilly with the world being the way it is. You get where I'm coming from, right?
Not even for a zombie hunter? I'll be sure to earn my keep, if you let me.
Zombie hunter, huh? That changes things. Well, let's see. How about doing a little favor for me? We've got someone who left to run an errand outside town and still hasn't returned. Think you could find him and give him a helping hand back home? We call him Zombie Gramps. He's a researcher. He's a little quirky, so you can't miss him. Prove yourself a capable zombie hunter, and this town will likely welcome you with open arms, if that's what you want. Go through with it or not, your choice.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. I'll just think of it as another kid.
Ah, glad to hear it. Name's Vernon. I guess you could say folks look to me for things around here. What's your name, amigo?
Call me Reid, and I'm only here because of a job.
All right, counting on you, Reid. Oh, I heard you say you were hungry. Here, on the house.
Hey, you there. You the one they call Zombie Gramps?
Who the hell are you supposed to be, boyo? Can't you see I'm busy gathering zither meat for my research? Shoo!
I just came from the slums. Vernon sent me to find you. You do know this place is crawling with zombies, right? We need to leave.
Hey, you think I don't already know that? Simply occupying myself while waiting for my chance to escape. Wait, did you just say Vernon?
He asked me to bring you back.
Why must he keep poking his nose into my business? But since you're already here, I suppose I'll let you give me a hand. What now?
Bring it.
Take this. There. What's the matter? Take this.
Let's go.
What's the matter?
No mercy.
Bring it! Bring it! Ready for this! Bring it! Here it comes!
What the hell?
A anyway.
Fine.
Everything good?
How you doing?
Don't think so.
Got it. What?
Fine.
Hey.
Fine.
Thank you.
yet.
Thank you.
wiped. Much better.
Let's go.
What's the matter? Take this. Get ready. No mercy. Take this. What's the matter? Whoa.
Here, boss.
Hey.
All finished.
Hmm? Well, well, well. Looks like it's true. Once a shithole, always a shithole. If it were up to me, I'd wipe this place off the face of the earth. But I've got orders from Nebron.
Looks like the Musclehead's as dumb as ever. To what do we owe the displeasure of this visit?
This Ziver prick Nebron captured slipped his leash, and he wants him back. If you want to keep your insides inside you, I better be hearing that you've seen him.
Ziver. Oh, I did see someone like that.
What?
Tell me where the hell he...
Just outside the slums, and you'll find all the zombies you'll ever want. Pick a favorite, and you'll be good to go.
You cocky piece of... Think you can make a fool out of me?
This place gives off its own stench. I'm out of here before any of it gets on me. Don't think you're off the hook. Payback's a bitch.
Who's next?
How you doing? What's up?
What the hell?
Unfortunately.
thirsty.